there, my viewers, and welcome back to Controller Crazy. Today we're going to we're back in Escape Simulator. Now, we finished the Labyrinth of Egypt, and we started Adrift in Space, Emergency Awakening. We are now on hallway accident. Let's see what caused this. By the way, guys, if you'd like to see more of this on the channel, leave a like down below and comment and please subscribe, because it looks like... Wait, I can touch that. That's glass piece. No, I don't need that. Gas container! What if we put this here? Or... I will keep this. Caution. What did that do? Oh, I can't see anything because this... The drone! Let's take a look. Look, he's missing one of his little thingies. Huh. Insert key card. I don't have a key card. Where's my key card? Metal. This is drone piece. Let's take a look at this. That obviously does something. Oh, it does nothing right now because the drone is broken. Oh. Well, it looks like... Looks like this is broken, so we need to fix this somehow. Ah! Gas container. Panel removal tool. Drone missing? Thruster. Key card. Well, okay. What else we got? Pinball. What do we put this here? Turn off electricity first. Oh, there's one over there. Put one here. What does it mean, no power? I have... I'm gonna put this piece of scrap metal down right now. Panel removal tool. Oh! This is where we're gonna find our issue. Where's the problem? Right there. So we can put this back. Turn this off. Put this here. Can we put the panels back? Nope. Now if we power it on, no power. Wait, there's more key cards around. No, I don't need that. Look, there's a hatch door. What if I switch it? Because look. Connector pin. So what if we just put all of these over here? No, I need that. I need that. We're gonna move this. Let's get our panel remover. Ah, there's the problem. Yep. No metal. So put solid metal. Wait, what is it? So that, like that for the thruster, okay. Fill with solid metal, hoist metal, fill the first cell with solid metal. What, do I need the other type of metal too? What? This type of metal too? Look. So we would go the thruster one Well, there's four in total, and then there's... We just look like that. Okay, so we're getting somewhere. I know what we had to do for the cone. Ready? Start. Boom, 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 boom. Drone cone. So it looks like it needs it going here. Let's just find all the metal around. Metal, 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 metal. Maybe we go like one, two, one. Nope. 'Cause we need it right in the middle. Wait. Buster, how do we do that? Yeah, let's pin this. Let's just get that over there. If we go one. There's gotta be something. Wait, are there any more blueprints around? I don't. Oh yeah, we don't need this anymore. Metal replicator screen, what if we got one? Get it like that. Wait! What if we go... What if we go one? What? Boom, 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 boom. Yeah! Now if we head over to the drone, look at it, inspect. That's what that does. No? Should ask the access. Wait, what if we put this in here? What if we melt through this one? Oh wait! I know what's going on! That's power to the door. So we don't need the replicators one anymore. Wanna figure out. No? There aren't any more connector pins. Huh. I bet you the last card is in there, but we need another. We need another connector. Yes. No, I need that. Yes. Oop. Flag. Really? Look. Got an idea. Oh, wait, look. This is a dreadful key. Nope, can't do that. This one's one. So that's what we have so far. Which must mean that the card is in there. What if I try using this one? Nope. I'm gonna take a hint. Yeah, I know that. Oh, wait. Wow, we did it! Nice! Let's do our usual one more thingy. DNA roll. Helium. Coolant crystal. Token. Donut. Sodium. Robot. Wait, it looks like this vent is damaged. Metal recycling tablet. I don't get what this is. Keypad. Wait. Maybe it has something to do with these? Pin. If I pin this, just tab to move it. SI. Maybe it has something to do with these? 14... Oh? 8? 8. 1. What was it again? 1 and 8. 8? No. Ah. Said again. Locked. Do we have sodium? Helium. What's 6? Sulfur. And zinc. We don't have it all. Oh. Coolant low. Wait. Thank you. book. Soda can. Aluminum. Bye. Now we have this. Plus hydrogen. Sulfur, helium. Carbon, oxygen, carbon monoxide. Why would you make carbon monoxide? Now that we have this. Soda can. Keypad. Not sure how that helps us. Wait. Look! All of it's in there. Why? No, I need that. Robot. There's some... I need him. Wait. What does it take to make a crystal? I don't even have nitrogen yet. Oh, I have to build it. Oh, okay. Well, okay. I know those can go there. That goes right there. Wait, it looks like they can combine. Huh. Wait. If I put one of these here, it creates that. One of them here, so there's three bumps. Or I put these down here. Put these up here. Boom! Coolant. That took a while. Crystal. I don't think these tools do anything. Except for this one. This one looks interesting. Now what is it? Now what is it? Aluminum? Well, now that this one's empty. Then I need what else? Nitrogen. How do I get nitrogen, though? Finally, I figured out how to make the stuff with the art. All the kills have made it, they did that thing. Find the differences. One for each type of atom. It's this! Two, three, four. Two, three, four. So it was for red it's three. This next one, white is four. Blue is two. What? Is that right? Oh, I... Oh. Wait, they're both different. Well, let's try each one until one of them has to work. So we tried this one. We'll just put this one here. So we tried this one. We'll just put that one here. Let's try this one. So, 3, 4, 2. 3, 4, 2. It's not this one either. It has to be this one. Three, four, three. 3, 4, 3. No? Huh. Look, see the nitrogen's in. It's in there, but. I'm gonna take a hint here, guys. Yeah, I know that. Wait. Are we combining them? So 3, 6. It's gotta be. Two, three, right? 2, 4, 2. 2, 4, 2. No? The hint lied! Ah. So yeah, the first digit is 2. What? 2. Wait. There are 3 of them. 1 for each type of atom. Well, guys, I think it's gonna wrap it up for this video. In the next video, we are going to be escaping the stupid lab. And I'll see ya in the next video.